Welcome back to my channel, you guys. If you are new here, please hit subscribe, show us some love and support on this channel, a safe space for everyone included, no matter who you are. Love is always love, and it's okay to be yourself, be your beautiful, authentic self, no matter what anyone tells you, because you're awesome and special in your own unique way, you guys. Okay, makeup is for everyone, no matter the gender, the race, ethnicity, or disability. Okay, you can have fun with makeup, play with colors, put too much blush, too much highlight, pack a whole bunch of colors on your eyes, and or even a little bit. Doesn't matter, it's just makeup, it comes right off at the end of the day. You know, just have fun with makeup. So I forgot I had this palette in my collection. This is the Bloodlust Artistry palette, and I remember I got this, I think, 2 years ago, I believe, or 1 year ago, I don't remember exactly. In 2019 or 2020, I remember that I've always wanted this palette. I got it, and I said I was gonna play with it. Like, I did an unboxing in, like, I think a year ago, I think, in my channel, on this channel. I was unboxing makeup, and I got this. I'm like, oh my god, it was like a Mercury, like, people selling makeup that don't, they're new, or they don't want, and they just give it away, and they're like, they're all sanitized, and or just like new stuff that they sell it, resell it sometimes for cheaper prices. It depends on the person or the seller in Mercury or Poshmark. So I really do not care about like YouTube drama. I never ever get into YouTube drama, like beauty stuff. Like, I never was ever interested in like listening or like watching like spill the tea, things like that. And I've heard about it so many times, like, whatever YouTuber's doing, whatever. I never, like, get into it. I'm never interested in that stuff. But if it comes to, like, racism, that's where I draw the line. No. But this was way before I even know anything. It was, like, you know, I had this, and I'm, like, I play with it by myself. Like, by myself at home. And, like, I was, like basically kind of scared. Scared to, like make a video, like, doing my makeup with it, you know, because of the negativity and stuff. But, like, this was, like, way before I even knew anything, way before, you know, and like, and I didn't want to waste it, you know, because I feel like this is the only one that I have. I think I had another one, on the Blue Blood one, but I think I gave it away. It's the only one that I have, and I like the purple, I like the velvet. And, like, the only thing that's, like, luxurious to me that I have, and I have played with it, and you open it, it's like, you know, what you call this shape? A hexagon, I think? I think it's called a hexagon. You know, it has a good mirror, the plastic thing. And I have played with it. I can just do this, right? So I have played with the shadows, and I created my own look. And, you know, I really like this matte black because the sparkle is, like, intense sparkle. And I really like that. And I have played with it, and I like the shades. They're not the best. They're not amazing, but they're really good. Like, they're really good, but not amazing, amazing, you know? Because there are some shades in here that, like topper shade that, like, doesn't show up too much, like the red one. I had to, like, dig in that red shade a lot, and this one, and let's see, other shades in here. Like, I don't know why there's this. I don't really need that shade. I don't use that at all, and I don't use this one. I don't need those shades. I like mostly, like, I do like this teal green. I really like this beautiful, like, shimmery purple. It's pretty, and that's my most favorite shade, and, like, this, like, these are my most favorites right there. And this teal blue, like dark green teal, and yeah, I'll do like matte with like sparkle in it, but that one was really sparkly and I love it so much. If I could get that in like in a bigger size and just use it all over the lid, I would. I have an idea what to create, and I have talked to my Instagram story about this palette, and anyone is interested in watching me do a makeup look with this palette, and a lot of people, well, not a lot, people that that have said yes to my story, they say yes, 100% yes. They, like, I did a poll, yes or no, and they all said yes to make a video and do an eye look with this. And I'm like, okay, cool, cool. So I'm gonna make a video. Hopefully there's no negative comments. Cause I don't handle negativity very well, because I'm a very sensitive person and emotional person. I like positivity and good vibes. Just to comment on my eye look and like my makeup. And, you know, I'm not the best at doing makeup at all. I'm not the best. I'm pretty like decent at best. I try my best. So just comment, you know, what do you think of the colors that I chose, the eye looks? Comment a purple heart or a purple devil, a red heart, a black heart, like things like that. Purple, black, red, and maybe a blue, I think. So yeah, I'm gonna play with this palette. It's like kind of like not that heavy, but like, if I hold it long enough, then it'll probably be heavy. So I'm just gonna be like putting it down, looking in my mirror on the corner over here. So I think I may use a glitter primer for my eye look. Maybe the shimmer will pop up more, the red shimmer mostly. I'm using this NYX glitter primer, and I may want to use a black liquid lip from VE Cosmetics. It's a vegan and cruelty-free liquid to matte lipstick. It dries very quickly. It's black, and it's in the shade Sulfur. So in the shade right here, this is what it looks like. The Witchcraft liquid lip. Let's use this blush, Vogue. That's like my deepening blush on top of my contour. I use this one of a cool tone. I like cool tone blush. And then around the apple of my cheeks, like around this area, I like to use at Frost Sight, the Hello Kitty blush. It has little sparkles in it. Very light pink. Just so cute. Pink color. You can see it. You know, I love ColourPop blushes. I use them like all the time. Whenever I make my video, I always use ColourPop because I have a lot more ColourPop blushes than anything else, basically. So I'm just going to use these like I always do. And most of my like face products always are from ColourPop, like the ColourPop No Filter Foundation Stick. I like to use a stick one. People ask me like foundations. I always leave, if you want to know what I have on my face, I have information down below in my description. You can check that out. There's like face stick, foundation, or even like the liquidy one. I use that one too. From ColourPop, Pretty Fresh. And concealer, Pretty Fresh. Concealer, No Filter, ColourPop blushes. Setting powder I do have, but from Amazon. This is Air Spun Loose Face Powder right here. It smells really good too, the original formula. This is like very thick setting powder that I use for my face. I never use setting spray because it feels really uncomfortable for my skin. Like, it just bothers me. Like, when I spray it, I don't like it. It feels weird. I don't like setting spray. I don't use false lashes. I don't like the last how it feels in my eyes. I just don't like the way it feels. It feels really weird. I don't like how it feels on my skin. I don't like it on my eyes. No. No false lashes, none of that. No mascara. It just feels weird on my eyes. I just don't like it because it's not comfortable for me. Let's get started playing with this palette. I did an unboxing video, and I said that I would make a video of doing this, and I never did. Like, I never got around to it. I forgot all about it. So I was like looking through my stuff. I'm like, I found it. It's like purple velvet. I like purple. I love purple so much. So I do not support the person, but the palette, I have it, so why not just use it? I'm not gonna waste it. But anyway, let's just get into it, okay? Love is love. I told you I'm not here to mess around, and you've been acting too mysterious. You didn't think I'd go, but do you know? You never took me seriously. You don't have the time for me. I don't have the time to please you.
you come over here? I need to ask you something quickly, my dear. Why do you always settle for something less? You know that, baby, you deserve it. Should be fighting over you. No second guessing what I'm saying. Baby, you can take this to the bank and make it sweet. It's time to listen to yourself right now.
So I just had some ball out with here, and I'm trying my best to like add some powder around it to fix it a little bit. It's not the best, but I should try my very best to like fix it. I used primer, so I'm not sure how it's gonna like work out, but I'll try. I'm like tack on this glittery matte. It's just so pretty. I mean, look at that. It's so pretty. Look how sparkly. I mean, it may not show too much, but I can't help it. I just think it's so really pretty. That black matte will like sparkle. Should I just use my finger to just tap it on with my finger? The matte. I think it works better with my finger. You probably can't see it from there, but like from where I'm looking at, I could see the sparkle with my use my finger to tap it on. I could see it. And it looks so pretty. I really want to use this red shimmer next to it, and then I want to use this like golden green shade in the center. And then the inner portion, I want to have this pretty purpley shimmer. This one is Pink Magic, the red one is Bleeding Heart, and this greeny gold one is Sworn Enemy, and the black one that I really like is called Executioner. That's what it's called, Executioner. I just can't help it, it's so pretty. Like, I want it all over the lid, but at the same time I want to use these three as well. So we'll see how it turns out. I'm gonna pack it on this other eye, but be very gentle because I don't want too much fallout, you know. And for my waterline, I'm gonna use a cream gel liner. It's like teal shade in my waterline. I think it's really pretty for this eye look. I'm not the best with describing what I'm doing. This is why I don't talk that much when I'm describing stuff. I'm not the best at it. So I like to add music in the background while I do this so I can focus on doing that, you know?
let me build up my feelings. You shatter them quickly, I let you. It's easier than fighting, but I know. I give you everything I am. You throw it away like it's nothing. It's easier than fighting, but I know. You're so inside the agony. Stop for a second, breathe. I'd turn it all around if I could, but I know it's not enough.
Alright, so that's it for the video, you guys. Give it a big thumbs up if you like my video, subscribe to my channel, you know. So I have all the products that I'll have on my face listed down below in my description box. The liquid black lip from B Cosmetics. And yeah, I hope you guys like my look that I did today in this video. My look that I did, I think it's very spooky and dark and I love it. You know, we're getting into like spooky season, you know. The fall is coming and I just love fall. I love Halloween. This is like my start of my dark looks. And I love, this is what my vision, like the black with the red and the gold and green, purple, like the teal. I love it. I love how it came out. I used that black with the sparkle shade, Executioner, this one, on my lips. And look how it came out. Like, it's so cute. Like, see? It looks so pretty. Like, putting this on, that shade of this black liquid lip is like, I love it. I love this look. I'm very happy how it came out. I'm very proud of my eye look, you know. Even though I do not support JS something, I don't know. Yeah, JSC, right, for short. I don't support him at all. But just like them, I like the palette though. Like this palette, it's the only one that I have and I like it a lot, so that's it. But I do like the eye look that I did. If you want to judge the makeup, judge the eye look that I did. And I'm not good at blending. I'm not, like I said, I'm not a pro. I'm not like amazing, but like, I did to my very best and I'm decent. I think I'm getting better than my makeup. So yeah, I have information down below. You can follow me on my Instagram because I'm very active on Instagram, TikTok. Follow me on my TikTok. I have a link to all of my socials down below. Okay, I do have an affiliate code with some indie brands like Glengo Boutique and Curse Cosmetics. If you're interested in checking out spooky, awesome, goth, some witchy, spooky vibes, like things like that. Like, eyeshadow palettes are really amazing quality. They have some liquid lip products, everything. So if you want that, Glengo Boutique and Curse Cosmetics. I have my affiliate code. Ask your girl Melissa, you get 10% off your order with my code. Please use my code because it really helped me out if you use my code, okay? And yeah, until next time, mwah, take good care, stay safe. I love you all, my beautiful people. Stay strong and stay positive. Take good care, stay safe, okay? Mwah. Loves and kisses and have a spooky time, okay? Until next time. Bye, guys.